Fire here, and this is my second upload of the day. So yeah, remember if you like this video, hit that like something like a thumb button and subscribe if you're new.
Crap, I'm doing a Pacific Standard job.
Oh yeah, and I'm with Blackbeard.
What's up, guys?
Yeah, so I was streaming with Blackbeard and Little Chief a while ago, but Little Chief had to go. So yeah, we're probably gonna do some jobs, just like a little random. Video. So I'm probably gonna join like a Rocket Surge Insurgents.
Okay, I'm doing a thing.
What?
I'm doing a heist.
Okay. Is it possible to land on one of those things? I might do a GTA 5 Easter egg video. Shows you like, we'll show you like all the new, or all the Easter eggs that are pretty cool. So yeah. But we're probably gonna do this stream first, and then we'll do another stream of the what's it called, of the Easter eggs. I keep forgetting the name of it, but I might do it like into like a playlist of Easter eggs things hunts. Like I might have a part one, part two, part three.
And guys, I will be posting LSGFR, maybe with Hellfire if he wants to.
Yeah, so let's just do this runners versus in tornos. I'm the fourth highest level. Yeah, so I hope you guys enjoyed the stream with Little Chief. He's also one of my friends, and also a, I'm not sure if he's a YouTuber, but he also does broadcast. Wade Morris. Are you subbed to him? Dang it. Yeah, so we're just gonna do like a maybe like a 30 minutes stream of jobs and stuff, and then we'll do like a 20 to 10 minute video of Easter egg hunting.
Guys, make sure to thumbs up the video.
And do the same for
For
me.
both
Yeah. Dang it, they got a chopper. Chopper, chopper. It's actually way easier to do this. You guys want a secret way to do this? You go find some of these rocks.
What are you doing, Hellfire?
Oh, never mind, out of the area. I'm doing a rock versus. I mean, I'm actually doing a stunters thing. No, not a stunters. The runner versus in tornos. That's what I'm doing. Oh god. But see, when there's a tank, it's kind of hard. But yeah, you just hide right here. Because then the chopper can't get us. Right there, the sharper can't get us. Or it's at least harder to get us.
What if we do a Q&A?
Yeah, but no one comments.
No, no comments. Social media.
How much subscribers do you have?
Me?
Yeah. See how hard it's to get. Oh God. See how hard it is for this guy? But here comes a tank.
What are you doing?
Oh God. No, 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 no. But you can just have any tank. Oh God. Dang it. And if that happens, then you're a loser. So I hope you guys are liking the stream so far. After this, we're gonna probably do like another job. Maybe like two more jobs, I don't know. And then we're gonna make another episode of Easter egg hunting. And maybe Blackbeard wants to do the same with his channel. I'm not sure.
Why, what?
Easter egg hunt thingy. Wow, bro, you stuck. That guy down there. Ready, guys? Whoa. Oh, run. No. Okay, guys, I have to go to the bathroom really quick. Yeah, so we're doing super bad.
You want me to put my
Come on, brother. No, we haven't won like one round. Where is this guy? Oh, yeah. Wow, we got $3,000. Well, when they win, they get $10,000. That's really dumb. Wow.
Or are you still playing?
God, I can't believe that happened. Yeah, I have to do like a couple more jobs.
I just left.
Oh. Oh, you lucky. Dang it. Hey, I'm relying on you. Zombie 45449. You're dead. How you not die? You're dead. Oh my god. Dude, how are you not dead? Zombie, you are like the most luckiest person I know. Oh, you're dead. Dead. Oh my. Bro, get in the tank. You smart. Zombie. Oh no. He made it in. Freaking kill him. How did that guy make it in? Trying to give you guys a better angle. Just get in the tank and kill him. Dude, you could have killed him. Damn it. Wow. See, they get $10,000, and when we win, we get $3,000. It's not very nice. But yeah, so I'm just gonna probably do like another mission. And then I'm gonna end this because I really want to do the Easter egg hunt. Don't go off. What? That person is literally the luckiest person alive. Just kidding. Not the luckiest. Come on.
Are you almost done?
Oh. I might just quit. Oh my God. I don't care if I explode. Oh, one of the guys is up there. Yeah, sucker. No way. You gotta be kidding me. How did that guy not die?
I know what you're playing.
What?
I think. What's it called? Runners versus Sentinels?
Yeah. I'm trying to get up there. What up, viewer?
What's up, viewer?
Ooh, that was actually pretty close. Oh, I didn't even hit the corner. God, they won again. Oh, we won. See, that's how you do it, man. Oh, finally we get $10,000. Yeah, so after a couple more jobs, we're gonna do an Easter egg hunt.
So cool.
Yeah. Like, I'm
oh my god, cool.
I'm ready for this one.
Run. What? I can't hit you, so you should stay up there. Oh, it doesn't work.
No! Dang it, guys. So hope you guys like that.
Oh my gosh, boys. That video was on my aim.
Hey, Blackbeard.
Dude, that...
Blackbeard, do you want to do, like, some quick Gerald missions?
Yeah, sure.
Just so we can, like, go to the Easter egg video faster. Are you also going to do an Easter egg video? I'm loading into free mode. Just loading in.
Yes.
Yeah, let's just do some drilled missions and let. Cause I really want to do this Easter egg hunting video. So we're probably gonna do like 5 Easter eggs in each video. So I'm probably gonna do like 5 Easter egg. Okay, I'm calling up Gerald. Okay, let's do this. No, I did a heist set up. Dang it, I did a heist set up. Lester, why you gotta do this? Wait, so did you do something?
I'm on Gmod.
Okay, I'm inviting you. I'm probably gonna do two Gerald missions just so I can cut to that. Did you get it? Oh, we might spawn in my house. Yep.
Is this your house?
Yeah. This guy wants to come with us. Well, he already died, bro. Shoot. Shit. Dude, it's over here.
Yep. Go. Precisamente estoy aquí con el director ejecutivo, que es tocayo mío, José Antonio Penagos. Bueno, aclararle a los televidentes que la Federación Departamental de Ganaderos va a operar en todo nuestro territorio, aliada con los campesinos de nuestra región. Y tengo entendido.
Oh, I know what he's doing. If you don't deliver it right away, then it earns you more money. If you deliver it like not as early, then it gives you more money. Beat your little ass. Gang attack. Why is that guy in a heli?
This is how you know you're lazy.
He's like, I don't want to drive. Just let him do his thing. Oh, gang attack.
Es un trabajo arduo, con bastante sacrificio, con las uñas, porque nosotros somos un
premio
nuevo y no es fácil.
Why is he up in the main thing? This guy's literally up in the face thing.
Can you see him?
No, I can't see him.
Oh yeah, he is on the face thing.
I can see a helicopter brushing.
I need a higher view. I can't see him. Where? Oh, you can't go up higher. Where is this guy? For some reason, I can't see or hear the helicopter. Can anybody see this helicopter?
I can see light.
Oh, he's high up there.
Yeah.
es algo donde vienen mis entrañas, no soy del campo, somos incarios ganaderos de la República
Mexicana. They call me the runner of flames. They call me the runner of flames. Why isn't I'm catching on fire? I'm not catching on fire. I think he's on the roof. Jumpman, up this. Oh, there he is. He said no. Should I just say why? What's this kid's name? Why? No. He said no. Don't explode my car. Yes. No, what? Come in here, bro. I'm trying. Wait until he tells me something. He's telling me something. Don't push him. Wait until he tells me something. Oh, never mind. Jumpman, up to something. Okay, so this is gonna be my last rooftop rumble.
Call him here.
Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do.
I like it because.
Whoa, whose turismo is that? Get in, hurry. Sorry. Come on.
Sí, la verdad es que debemos ser, es decir, el cultivo del pasto es como un cultivo cualquier otro, que hay que
hay que abonarlo, hay que fertilizarlo, hay que airearlo. Dependiendo de las pasturas que tengamos en nuestra finca, así mismo va a ser la producción de leche.
Oh God.
Pero si no tenemos que comer, que coma, no va a producir absolutamente nada. Entonces le hacemos un llamado a los ganaderos de todo el departamento del Caquetá que mejoremos primero nuestras praderas y después si arranquemos con el programa de mejoramiento de México.
Bueno, Danilo, ahorita vamos a ver las pasturas, la rotación de potreros y vamos a enseñarle a los televidentes de esta ventana productiva la importancia que tiene de construir, de hacer las granjas autosuficientes y desde luego que sean sostenibles. ¿Por qué es importante, digamos, una granja como esta pequeña, una finca pequeña, 14 hectáreas creo que son? ¿Tienen ganado? ¿Tienen peces? ¿Y conoce más o menos la finca?
No, yo esta finca no la conozco.
Primera vez que viene, pero a César, que nos la prestó, César la baja. Muchas gracias, don César, por facilitarlo. Porque yo sé que usted es un hombre que le gusta servirle a la comunidad y muchas gracias. Yo he ido a su finca con don César también y vamos a seguirlo porque usted es una persona maravillosa. Entonces vamos a continuar, vamos a mostrarle a la gente cómo se hacen los potreros, cómo se tiene el litio.
Yeah, just shoot them.
También conservando algunos árboles
just shoot them.
Que nos sirven de, como de sistema que es silvopastoril.
Destroy, wait. Don't destroy the vehicle. Just try to shoot him. Damn it.
Que para el bienestar animal es necesario el agua voluntad, la sala voluntad y sobre todo el sombrero.
Okay, but can I get the gun? Just don't go too much in. Get back! Don't stand in the middle. Okay, go up a little. Wait, never mind. Stay. Oh God, I'm getting shot. Move back. Don't go in. Okay, let him shoot him. Go. Just let him shoot him.
Wow.
Let him get him. Stay here for the document. Go right up to him. Slow down. That guy's trying to kill you, bro. Dude, that guy's trying to kill you. Drive, that guy's trying to kill you. Ram into this guy. He's a little douche. Yeah, so I hope you guys like this little video. I'm gonna do a Easter egg type of thing. And yeah, I'm gonna do this right now. There's an Easter egg hunting thing I'm gonna do right now. So yeah, be tuned for that. So yeah, if you liked it, leave a like, and if you're new, subscribe. That's all. Thank you guys for watching. Peace out.